Good evening and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thank you, James. Allahabad. Won't have too much to do to win this one, you'd think. Bit of a mismatch, really. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. The opposition captain can't believe their luck. Who'd bowl first in these conditions? The left-arm pace bowler is now into the attack. Bumrah will be sprinting in for the first delivery. And this is in the air. Big power in that. That's a massive six.
Got hold of that. Cracking form. Yep. Gets four with a superb cover drive. And that's four. Six, huge shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have some time between overs here to try and find a way back from that. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. Takes the single.
Yeah, yeah.
One run there.
This is high.
Oh, just lands inside the boundary. Four runs. And takes it.
Putting the pads on, two in a row.
That's a really key wicket, and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Ends the over. Bangladesh, 2 for 30. The right-arm pacer is the new bowler. Super fielding there. Run save for sure.
They've got two for that. Good shot. That will settle the nerves. Great shot first up.
End of the over, Bangladesh, 2 for 36. Takes the fielders totally out of contention. Six.
Late cut, and that's good placement. Oh, yet another great shot. Two sixes in a row.
Hasn't got hold of that quite as well, but it's still four.
Takes a risk, but a maximum reward.
Yes.
perfect technique and placement.
Wallop set for another six. Beautiful shot. Big over there, the runs flowing freely. Bangladesh, 2 for 64. The right arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl. Probably relying a bit too much on premeditation if you're playing that shot to that ball. That's a solid shot.
Super shot, that.
Again, superb batting, another six.
Yes.
That's a huge wicket, cutting a really promising inning short. Managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting. Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're to have any chance of chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough.
Rahman. That's edged.
More deliveries like that last one, and this batsman certainly won't survive. Shot.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. The fielder cuts that off well. Two runs added there. Edged. End of the over. Eight runs coming from it. Alabad, none for eight.
What a shot. Six.
Yeah. There's air on this. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
Yep. One run there.
Doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. Six more. We'll need some really tight overs after this to bring things back.
Wait, yes.
Well fielded. Really good work there.
Played that nicely. Gets two.
Yep. That goes for four. What a good shot. Thank you.
reflexes by the bowler. You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive.
Hassan has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. Alabad, 1 for 38. Tiniest edge. Only one bounce was allowed in the over. Any more will be called a no ball. Confident appeal.
There's a noise. That's back. That's out.
Bit of a chase on here.
Yeah, yeah. Wait.
Off the back foot, play straight down the wicket.
Fielder's taking it entirely out of contention out there. Goes well over their head.
Alabad, lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 2 for 49. Amen. The quick is the new bowler.
Yeah.
Good effort, 4 runs.
Yeah.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. Plays the cover drive. That's a good boundary.
Yes.
Umpire calls that one as a bouncer. Going to need to be careful now. The next one would be a no ball.
Oh, what a good shot.
Plays this nicely into the covers. Narrowest of losses here, just falling short of the runs required. Well, that's all the cricket. For now, at least. We hope to see you again soon. But for now, it's goodbye.